Get out the way, Miley Cyrus. Kim K is giving you some serious competition. Close your eyes and let the word paint 1,000 pictures. Hey guys, I'm Lindsay Granger for Buzz 60. It was bound to happen, and so was that pun. Kim Kardashian is the star of Kanye's latest music video, Bound 2. The video will premiere on Ellen, but the talk show host just couldn't contain herself. She tweeted, "I couldn't wait another second to share Kanye West's new video with you. Now get some rest, tomorrow's a big day." In true Kanye and Kim over-the-top fashion, the video is highly produced with all things beautiful. Landscapes, Kim Kardashian topless, on a motorcycle. Fans don't seem to be impressed. People on Twitter are saying things like, "What is Kanye wearing and why is Kim K chilling on a motorbike naked?" Another person wrote, "Let's talk about how the Bound 2 video is absolutely horrendous." But this girl disagrees, saying, "The Bound 2 video was cute." The video is an open love letter to his fiance, so I guess Kanye figured it's only right that the star of his life be the star of his video. So sweet. Let's just hope their relationship continues on as a smooth ride into the sunset. Buzz 60, now you know, pass it on.